My name is Staff Sergeant Lopez Argelis. I'm a 68 Victor. He's a respiratory therapist. First, we start with packing everything. It was a long day of packing, getting ready for the mission, and here we are, already packed up and ready to go. It was very, very, very quick. It also helped us out that we were, like, I would say about 70% of the stuff were packed already because we have a previous mission that got canceled, so we have to get the excess, pack it up, and ready to go. But it was pretty smooth. The role as of right now, I don't know. What I do know is what my job, what's going to be my job in this case. Well, respiratory therapists take care of the patient when they are in the ventilator. We are actually qualified and certified to intubate if needed, and after intubate the patient, so we take care of the ventilator and technically breathing for the patient until the patient is well enough to breathe on their own. So with this type of situation, we just gonna be very, very busy since this virus is more respiratory. I'm really proud right now. I think that I've been trained for this for 12 years that I've been in the Army, and actually helping our people, I think that it's even better than, you know, anything else in the Army, because we're here to defend our country, but work for our people, it's kind of like a step above that, you know. And I'm right now, I'm excited and I'm happy to go on this mission and do my best. This is the important thing. We have to be ready for whatever the nation needs us. Right now, we don't have details except where are we going. Other than that, we don't know. And I think that that's what get me excited, because we don't know, but I'm ready, you know? So whatever the Army needs us to do, we're gonna be there and do it.
Thank you. No.
Hello.